Hi, this is Tommy Hottovy with the Pawtucket Red Sox, and we're going to take you behind the scenes at one of the coolest ballparks in all minor league baseball, McCoy Stadium. We're here inside the Paw Sox clubhouse, and you know, as you can see, we spend a lot of our time, the majority of our time here while we're at the ballpark. Nice facility for us, couches, a nice TV, we can sit and watch baseball, whatever we want to do. Really spacious, lockers are big, nice and big, a lot of space. This is one of our pitchers here, Chad Prano, eating his, looks like he's eating his pregame meal of two grapes and some mustard. You know, guys do quirky things before games to get ready. You know, grapes and mustard, not my style, but it gets him going. Now we're gonna head into our weight room here in the clubhouse. Having a facility like this, you know, in our stadium, we can get all of our work done, get our workouts in. We better get out of here before it gets crazy. Now we're outside of the clubhouse in our little hallway here, behind the clubhouse here. Really neat feature, something that a lot of people don't get to see. We have awesome memorabilia here. You know, home run bat champs, you know, Bronson Arroyo's no hitter. We have all this cool memorabilia, really cool things that happen here. Just add to the dimension, you know, of what the Paw Sox, you know, baseball team's all about and who's come through here and the history behind everything. Now we're just right down on the field level here, and one of the most interesting things about McCoy Stadium is the fact that the fans are, you know, elevated to the field. The difference for a lot of stadiums is, you know, the fans are real close and then the suites or skyboxes are up top. Well, down here, the suites that we have are actually right on field level, and it's really neat. A lot of people come down here. We're out here in the home team bullpen here, where I spend most of my time. It's a really nice bullpen. We you know, have some nice seats and nice features here. You know, the crowd gets to stand just above us, watch us throw, and kind of interact with the team. Yeah, I hope he realizes we don't play for like another 5 hours. I could probably say there's not very many bullpens in America that have a tomato plant in the bullpen. It's pretty interesting. We had one tomato the other day, and it just rotted. As I mentioned earlier, one of the cool, unique features about McCoy Stadium is the way that it's set up and how the fans are raised off the playing field. So for fans to kind of to get to talk to you or get autographs, they devise this plan, and as you can see, they attach a lot of rope and a lot of string to all the autographs. These buckets, they have balls and gloves, and you know, usually the nicest, you know, most charismatic guys always stop and sign for the fans, and it's pretty neat. It's a cool way for us to interact with fans. That's it for McCoy Stadium here. Just want to thank you guys for joining us and taking a tour. Hopefully see you out here real soon. Thank you.